Okay, so today I wanted to talk a bit about ambition. So ambition is the dedication, drive, and determination one has for prospering and achieving their goals in life. Humans are all the same. We each have dreams and desires we wish to complete in life. The ambition to achieve those goals is the driving force that can lead each person to success. What I was trying to say here is everyone has a dream of owning, or probably most of them have a dream of owning an expensive or a luxury car. And till today, I have the desire to own my dream car, probably in the near future. And the reason why we chose this advertisement is because it has an emotional attachment to it. You can actually tell by how the advertisement is trying to connect us viewers to the product by showing the visual interest.
The shots and angles. So yeah. So here they are showing that the guy who's sitting in the classroom are bored about their class, and there is a close-up shot about the emotions, and then he certainly looks out of the window, and that he saw the thing that amazes him. And then there is a product coming right there, and the camera goes slow motion, and everything like between the car and the guy who's watching. Yeah, here is the shoulder shot about to connect with the car and the guy to each other. Yeah. And here is a close-up shot of the product. So to show what it says. And in this short, they are trying to show us that the guy who was in the school. So he's rushing through the school to show that he has ambition and very excited about what he saw, and he wants to go there. And the camera movements with the guy, right? And I think I should go for a video there to show you more about that. A guy rushing towards the dealership. Yeah, and here is a close-up shot of the guy to show that he's excited and confused to go to the dealership for the first time.
Yeah, do you have the new 911?
Yeah, it's right over here.
You want to get in?
Really?
Sure.
So here, once again, the close-up shots, the zooming shots, to show the guy emotions that he's very amazed what he saw to get in the car. And here they are showing the shoulder shot to make the guy even more specific to the audience that he is very confident to get that thing.
Do you have a business card?
Sure.
Thanks.
And also they are showing in these shots the screen hierarchy between the two persons.
I'll see you in about 20 years.
They are the closer chart of the emotions.
It's a funny thing about a Porsche.
And here is the optical illusion about the product, and they are showing at the end, and they are talking about their history right here, and only the car and the chart.
There's the moment you know you want one. There's the moment you first owned one. And for the truly afflicted, there's the decade or two that passes in between. From its first days on the road over 40 years ago, the 911 has ignited the kind of passion in drivers that only a Porsche can. And now once again, it is poised to redefine what's possible. Introducing the new 911 Carrera. It is, quite simply...
And here is the last chart of the long chart of the car. To show what it looks like.
The purest expression of who we are.
I got it.
Feedback?